बिस्ट को, ये आपसे इतना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करेंगे कि इन्होंने यहाँ पर किस तरीके से इंग्लिश सीखी, आप ये कैसे फ्लुएंटली बोल लेते हैं और क्या ये लोगों को रेकमेंड करेंगे एक्सलेंट अकेडमी के लिए। तो अगली आवाज आप सुनेंगे नरेंद्र बिस्ट की। सो नरेंद्र बिस्ट इज हियर।
Hello everyone, this is Narendra and today I am going to share my experience about Excellence Academy. So friend, I did my schooling from Punjab board and before joining Excellence Academy, I was not able to speak English and I was difficult to understand English and I was not used the proper use of grammar. So after joining Excellence Academy, I have joined Excellence Academy a few months ago. So friends, now I get a lot of confidence and I gain a lot of things from Excellence Academy. I would like to give thanks to Excellence Academy because along with English, I got that how we contact people, how we initiate yourself, how we motivate ourselves, how we gain a lot of things from Excellence Academy. So it gives the knowledge along with English, it gives all the things that we require and which is very important for in our life. So friends, that I have gained from this Excellence Academy and speaking English, along with speaking English, I have gained maximum things from that practical things, for example, jam sessions and debate with, and from that I gained and I can face the people, I can speak in front of people and some sheet works, for example, audio video exercises. So I recommend people that join Excellence Academy, that you can, it is a very exposure, good exposure and good opportunity for future success and which also helps in our competitive exams. So earlier I'm preparing for a competitive exam SSC and earlier I was hesitant to face that competitive exams. Now after joining this academy, I'm a little confident and I'm damn sure that I can clear that exam. So, and I would like to give thanks to Manoj sir, who is the MD of this excellent academy, who guided and for the support. And you can get good faculty member here, that easiest way that can be learn English and speak English in front of everyone. So, and I would like to give thanks to excellent academy. Thank you.